Denver Broncos defender Shane Ray suffered a sprained MCL in the second quarter against the Cleveland Browns and was carted off the field and did not return to the game. Jacina Anderson of ESPN reported Ray's preliminary diagnosis of an MCL sprain would sideline him for 4 to 6 weeks. The team is awaiting an MRI and is looking to make sure his ACL is intact, per Anderson. The Broncos previously announced Ray would not return to the game after he suffered the injury.